Hi, this is Scarlett. It is Monday the 7th of December 2020. We're in Sydney, Australia. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. It's 30 degrees. It feels like summer is here, which is awesome. It feels like the end of the year is here as well, which is even awesomer, if that's a word. This 2020 has been a bit tough all round with the pandemic and not being able to travel internationally and having my mother-in-law so sick and recently passing and us not being able to get back to the States. And yeah, it's been a bit of a challenge, but instead of coming to the end of the year, and as long as 2021 means, it's going to be amazing, back to some kind of sense of normal and freedom, and especially freedom of travel. And yeah, and that's what we want. We want 2020 to be over and done with. So yeah, I've recently just had my 40th birthday, which is crazy. I can't believe I'm 40. So I had a couple of small gatherings with friends, like lunches, and then went out to my family's place out in Castle Hill for a beautiful birthday lunch with my family. So that was at least something sort of felt celebratory for the first time, you know, in a long time. A year, really. So that was nice to feel that way. But I don't know, like, it's so crazy. Just to say now I'm 40 rather than I'm turning 40, it's my birthday, yay, rather than now it's like I'm 40. Kind of big. Anyway, I'm sure we'll get over that. So yeah, and Ada has grown up a lot since I last vlogged. I think the last time was in July. She is super cute. But so terrible twos have hit. Like, she'll stand there and go and spin around and just go, no, 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 and like bite me on everything. Like, everything. Like, she loves food, it's her favorite thing in the world. And I'll be like, do you want some dinner? No! And like, plank. Literally plank, so I can't get her in. Like, it'll try and bend her to get her, without hurting her, of course, but bend her to get her in a high chair while she's screaming at me. And she had a massive tantrum the other day that we were going back from the playground and she didn't want to leave, so she was kicking so much that she kicked the roof off her pram, detached it somehow. So I'm pushing her along the street with one hand and then trying to hold her in her height in her pram with the other, and she's like fitting and screaming. But that was an interesting day. Then she comes along and she does something super cute and it makes me just go, oh, I love her so much. So thank goodness for those moments, otherwise yeah, I wouldn't be that happy. So she has got a lot of friends, lots of cute friends. Lucy is her best friend at daycare, and they see each other along the street and they just like start screaming and kicking their chairs and like kicking their prams and just getting super excited when they see each other, always holding hands at daycare. And there was this really cute photo that came up in Story Park the other day where they're sitting there and Ada was on a pretend phone and Lucy was looking like she was reading a magazine or something, but it was this like snapshot forged like 10 years or 12 years, however long, until they're teenagers, and you can kind of see that that's what they are. There's also a little friend of hers that we meet up with on Wednesday mornings, just in the park across the road, and her name is Charlotte. And they have a great time playing together as well in the sand pit and going for little walks and on the swings. So yeah, she's making lots of little friends, and it's good for me as well. I'm making friends with their mums and their nannies, so I've got a different kind of life now. It's based around Ada, but I'm still getting like a bit of social life and yeah, making friends who've got kids or who are around kids. So yeah, it's pretty neat. She has also had her school photos the other day. They're on a USB, and so I'm just trying to figure out how to get them off the USB, and then I'll be able to send them around to the family. But this is just a snapshot of them. They are super cute. The group one was like Ada's smile. I don't know how they actually got everyone in the whole class to smile like that, like all the little kids at once, but managed to do it. And the solo one's pretty cute as well. She is a bit of a She has a bit of a little doll. She looks quite like a little porcelain doll in it. And she is picking up on really cute habits. She sees us doing things and then she'll just like go, oh, all right, so I'll just, you know, just do that. And the other day, I literally, because I take her shoes off and then if she's been in the sandpit, they might be full of sand, so I'll tap them out in the rubbish bin. So see, the other day, I saw her grab her shoes and I was like, her head to the rubbish bin. And I was like, what are you doing? You're going to throw your shoes out. And she was literally tapping all the sand out into the rubbish bin before she put them on her feet. So that was really cool. And she picks up on little other, like little, there's so many, but I was just trying to like remember a couple for this vlog. She, at the creche, when that's when I go to the gym, I put her in the creche. And they sign off on this little card afterwards. And I didn't even realize that she'd noticed that. But last time when I was at the creche, she got the card out of the pram. And then she took it up to the desk and grabbed a pen and started to try and mark it off herself. So she just sees everything and much more than I thought that she would. Like, she's got to start to watch what we do in front of her or say in front of her, because who knows, she's turning into a little parrot, little, you know. So she's onto it, which is pretty cool. She loves to play, like she's got these cute little games that she plays at the moment. One is this one where she likes to get her soft toys and wrap them in a blanket and then rock them like this. And then she has got this little book where it's got nursery rhymes and bedtime songs on it, little buttons that she pushes. So she likes to do that, like she likes to get her bunnies and then rock them to the music. Yeah, she's a true little mum. She loves looking after little kids and any babies that are around. She loves to pat, and any child is crying, she brings them toys. So she's a little sweetheart. She's got a beautiful soul. So can't wait to see how that develops. She's she also has this one where she grabs her bag and she puts like her bunny in it or something in there, anything that she, like a little toy she wants to take, and then she puts the bag over her shoulder and then we just hear mwah, mwah, and we look around and she's like giving us a kiss goodbye, like mwah, and she's like bye bye mama, mwah. Kim starts walking around the coffee table around the lounge room, mwah, bye bye mama. I need to get that on video because it's another little sweet one as well. She likes to pretend she's going out with the bag and her little handbag at some points as well. So, yeah. She also loves her tea set. We got her a little tea set made from 100%, actually, it was like biodegradable sugarcane plastic. Jeff found it somewhere, but it was awesome. And you, she loves playing with it. She loves, we fill it up with water and she pretends to pour the tea and it's like her favorite thing. And she calls her and she's like, tea, 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 tea. And she loves to pour it out and then cheers us with it. And yeah, she's lots of fun little games there to play with her. She's getting so animated and she's into it a lot more. So with all the tantrums and everything else, there is a lot of cute moments. And then we actually, on my birthday, on the Thursday, the 3rd of December, Jeff took work from home and we went out and got a Christmas tree. A real one, because I don't remember the last time that I had a Christmas tree, like a real Christmas tree. Must be when I was a child. And then we decorated it. Actually, when Ada came home, we decorated it. So she just knew what to do. I had all the decorations laid out on the table and like she just ran and like got some reindeer ears and put them on, like actually wanted to try and put them on. And then started like putting decorations up on the tree. It was really, really cute to see. She must, I don't know, she seemed to know what to do. So maybe they have a tree at daycare. I haven't seen it, but she seemed to know what to do with that one. So, and then yeah, she loves, so now she just loves wearing the reindeer ears around. And Jeff and I have a pair as well, so we put them on too and we'll run around the lounge room. Yeah, that's basically in a nutshell what we've been up to, all the cute parts and the tough parts anyway. But I will leave you with a video that we took the other night with Ada having a bit of fun with her reindeer ears on and some Christmas decorations. But I hope everyone is well. Merry Christmas, if I don't record another one before Christmas time. And hopefully in the new year, we can get to New Zealand and we can get to the States and see you all. So we're dying to get over there and, yeah, give everyone a big hug. So Merry Christmas, and I will speak to you soon. All right, bye.
Where's Ada? You having fun?